welcome back to my channel. So, in this video, we will talk about natural lip balm. We will talk about the same thing. We will talk about the same thing. So, we will talk about the same thing. This is dark pigmented lips. So, first, we have a full spoon of beetroot juice. This is fresh juice. We have boiled it. Just filter it. We have a spoon of coconut oil. Last, we have a vitamin E capsules. So, we have to boil it. We have a procedure. We have to mix it. That's why we have 20 to 30 minutes in the freezer and the fridge. That's why we have to apply this lip balm to the lips. We have no side effects. We have no chemicals in this lip balm. We have to apply this lip balm to the lips. It's very simple. It's just 2 minutes. So, we have set the lip balm. We have to set the lip balm. Gradually, we have a result in the first time. We have a result in the first time. We have a result in the first time. We will use this in the fridge. So, if you like this video, please like, share, subscribe.